Whole life cost is crucial in helping a fleet make the transition to electric.